with the talent show number one. First up, we have Laura Beth Cook singing Hero.
Mm-hmm. Stereo.
I'm going to have to walk around with this thing all night. And you'll hear me sitting over there in the corner yakking away when the person's up here just trying to work. Wasn't that funny? Just so. Second up, we have Jackie Skulski. But she didn't tell me what she's going to do. It's a big surprise.
It is on. No?
Now it's on. Don't worry, I'm not going to sing. That's the crowd chase, right? Sing when they want you all to go home. This is the audience participation part of the evening, and I need you to help me out. I am what you call a kitchen dancer. No, yet.
What?
A kitchen dancer. Okay. There's kitchen dancers, there's car dancers, and I know each and every one of you is probably a car dancer, you know. You go up, yeah, you go up to the stoplight, and you hear this boom, the boom, the boom, and you look over the guy, and the car next to you is like, and you think, well, he must have fire ants in his pants. Then you realize you're doing the same thing. And, all right, you're all guilty, I know. So tonight, what I want to do is have all of you help me. I'm a kitchen dancer. What I've done is, in my kitchen, I choreographed a dance. It's from one of my favorite artists, is Yanni. Yes. And it's from his album, Keys to Imagination. And the song is entitled Impossible Dream. Okay, first let's try. What I want you to do is all just start to clap hands. Let's see if you can do that. Okay, okay, now, keep going. Now, I'm going to give you a count of three, and I want you to all think of the different type of dances, all kinds of dances. There's going to be 30 dances or more in the dance that I'm going to do. I want you to call them out as I go and call me out of it. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh, thank you. Yeah, okay. Okay. It's out now. It sounds like you want me to leave. Oh, stay. Drop. Stay.
Now I can't see you then. This wasn't all up here either.
After I hear it. Put it on again, track 8.